This one is called Heavy Metal Impact!
Thank you.